The latest exhibition at the Museum of London is an exhibition celebrating the Olympic and Paralympic Games. We worked with the committees who helped create the games to document costumes that were worn. We acquired about 65 costumes from the four different ceremonies, but then also working with some of the athletes to try and collect the uniforms that they wore. So it does range from things like Tom Daley's swimming trunks, the type of trunks that he wore at the Olympics to win many of the medals, Beth Tweddle's gymnasium uniform. We also have Bradley Wiggins' jersey, the jersey that he wore when he rang the bell to open the London 2012 Games. But then a very nice collection of costumes worn at the opening ceremonies, from the policeman's uniform behind me, the NHS nurse, Mary Poppins, who of course came from the rafters during the opening ceremonies, to a dancer's dress from the Paralympics, as well as some of the closing ceremonies.
We went to the Olympics, we saw the diving, we saw Tom Daley, whose trunks are there, and we went to the Paralympics as well, which was brilliant.
I would give London Museum 5 out of 5 for this exhibition, because it's a nice reminder of very happy days from last summer, balanced and very original one.